On the other hand, Lao Tzu didn't present any philosophy. Lao Tzu simply exposed an experience without experiencer. When Buddhists went to China, they meet people of Lao Tzu, and we can say that Zen is a meeting between Buddha and Lao Tzu.